Well, a man is arrested for exposing himself to a woman on a popular trail. Now police are urging any other victims to come forward. 29-year-old Michael Kellogg was taken into custody shortly after the incident. Happened May 22nd. He is accused touching himself and then chasing after a runner on the Big Dry Creek Trail. Happened just west of U.S. 36. Westminster police want to hear from anyone else who may have witnessed this incident or was also a victim.